When we're hitting this backhand, we want to see good extension with the left arm. So from contact right here, we should see the left arm extend straight and forward towards the target. And here we're seeing more of a wrap around and the arm stays bent and close to the body. Taking a look at Sharapova's backhand here, we're going to see a real nice left hand extension perfectly straight. We're also going to see a lot better knee bend.